What we are going to do today, welcome to my second video. We're going to do a preview on the game Southampton 1, Tottenham 4. So Southampton start really well, leading 1-0, but then they lost it a bit. Was doing really well. I thought they would win. Then Tottenham came back, and Harry Kane missed the penalty. Dink over, bang. Could have even been 5-1 to Tottenham, but Southampton. I think they could have got like 3 or more goals today because they were doing amazing for the first 16-17 minutes. And then Tottenham got back into it. So Southampton 1, Tottenham 4. My friend Connor Montgomery will be happy. He's a Spurs fan. And you're probably wondering why I have a Rotherham shirt of Southampton or Tottenham. You know how I'm a Manchester City fan. I'm not allowed to have another kit from the Premier League team. So, guys, if you did enjoy the video, hope you did. It was a quick preview. Sorry if it wasn't that long, just 1 minute. But Southampton 1, Tottenham 4. I think Tottenham deserved the win. So see you later. Goodbye.